Follow the bats, and we'll find Astos.
Seems so.
I have no memory of this place. White walls, white floors. Honestly, I find it unsettling.
Well, we're here, and we have a job to do.
I know that. Let's find Astos. We've faced much worse.
The next fight might not be so easy.
Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining.
Foregone conclusion.
Let's go.
Be ready for anything.
Here it comes!
That's that.
Let's forge ahead.
Take it from here, Neon!
I'll get
you're finally
back.
Asking for help.
Careful. This place seems liable to fall apart any minute. Typical Lufenio quality.
Wasn't much of a fight.
On to the next battle.
Every room looks the same to me. Easy to get lost.
Not if you pay attention. There are differences.
Treasure, huh?
That's all of them.
I can learn from this.
Oh, are those cubes?
I need a break.
Time for for a change.
I'm ready.
There's one.
Come on, follow me.
Don't rest on your laurels. A nuisance.
A trap!
There's gotta be a way out. Analyze. Observe.
Its defenses are shattered.
This door's mocking us, daring us to find an answer to its riddle.
You think this key will unlock that door? That key we found looks like it'll work.
Excellent. It's open.
You've heard of Lufenia, Neon?
It's a fairy tale, right? Everyone's heard of it. The stories say it started as a tiny village, looked down upon by the great kingdom. Through some sorcery or science, it soon overshadowed its neighbor. It prospered, thanks to strange devices that served without question, and fearsome instruments of war. Conflict broke out between the nations, and continued seemingly without end.
Didn't people back in the day have anything better to do than build traps?
Good.
Here we are.
What's the plan? Search for another route? Jump down the scary hole?
Okay.
I never finished my story about the Lufenians. There's not much left. Aurelia was popular and strong. But year after year, they lost ground to Lufenia. It was then, when the Cornelians, weary of war and on the verge of breaking, without any warning, Lufenia vanished.
Vanished?
Poof. The stories say no trace of their civilization remained.
No way.
Don't look at me. It's just an old legend. No one knows how much of it's true. Over already?
Next.
It's up to you, Sophia.
Allow me.
I'll get them off your back.
That was quick.
You look almost disappointed, Jack.
Yeah, we get it. We need another key.
It's not budging.
This must mean there's another key. And another door. A sign this is the wrong way, perhaps.
Another locked door? Just how obsessed were they with security?
It feels as if there's a locked door around every corner. They must really want to keep something safe.
What is this? Some sort of crystal? Check it out, Jack. Cornelians often say that things they can't explain were left behind by Lufenia.
This tower just popped out of nowhere. So it's more of a gift than a leftover?
Huh. Worst gift I've ever seen. Trapping us in a room with a bloodthirsty monster? Someone in Lufenia had a serious sadistic streak.
You're testing us. Just bastards.
Second crystal activated.
Aren't we done yet? Another key.
Let this be the final one, please. There. That should give us access to a new area.
I can't even tell where we are anymore. Let us out already!
That was a simple matter.
Barely even worth the trouble.
It appears they've all activated. Let's investigate. My instincts are telling me we'll find Astos behind this door. Think I'm right?
All I know is there's a powerful darkness in there.
Oh dear. Then we'll have to go in with our weapons drawn.
Play with us.
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
I think he's all right.
You barely weigh a thing.
The crystal stopped working. That must mean its storage is full. Yeah, I knew that. But then, who was that person? The one that gave me this thing in the first place. What was that white room? Where did I come from?
This isn't like you. Are you sure you want to know?
We're strangers. That means two things. One, we're strangers to this world, and two, we're strangers to ourselves.
Not remembering who we are. That's what lets us fight without fear or hesitation. It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
It doesn't matter. In the end, there are no answers here. I don't remember either.
Neither do I.
Yeah, same.
You know I don't.
Perhaps Astos can shed light on our questions.
Seeing you again truly does bring a smile to my face.
Thanks for saving me. I'm in your debt.
What were you doing here?
My eternal duty, as it were. Monitoring the darkness. Keeping track of it.
Details. And fast. Or I'll get mad.
Fine, fine. But first, I need a little favor. Step outside, and you'll see a strange castle that seemingly appeared out of thin air. A fresh new look for the neighborhood. The place is rife with monsters born from chaos. Give them the old one, too, then we'll talk. Oh, and if you see any other new edifices pop up, give them the same treatment, would you? Ideally before they spread darkness and death across the land.
Using us for your own ends?
Heavens, no. You forget this is simply what you wanted from me. Now, I have work to do, so if you'll excuse me. Toodles.
Forget him. We're leaving.
That way.